Congratulations, 4 out of 4 for the first time in an autumn campaign, 9 successive wins now for Wales. How does it feel?
Awesome, yeah. Crowd really been on fire. The games I've been involved in, it's been an awesome experience. Went away in the summer to Argentina and America, and to get the wins there was really good, and then to be able to do that again now in the autumn, it's been really good. It puts us in good stead for the Six Nations and then for the World Cup next year.
To concede just one try against Southern Hemisphere teams in Australia and South Africa, there's a sense that these teams are looking at seeing a red wall and not knowing what to do.
Yeah, well, both teams, we knew they were going to be big packs, big physical teams, but I think we fronted up well both games, showed that we can be quite powerful and defended well.
It's one thing us in the media talking about strength in depth, but what's it like being part of such a positive environment? Are these wins now going to start to become a habit for you?
Yeah, the past couple of weeks for me have been really good. As you said, the depth has been massive. The team we put out against Tonga played really well. It's just a case of everyone trying to play well each game and put their hand up for selection, really.
Congratulations, enjoy yourself.